News across Texas, Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee, who represents Texas's 18th congressional district, announced she's been diagnosed and is now undergoing treatment for pancreatic cancer. The Congresswoman says as she undergoes treatments, she'll be occasionally absent from Congress, but her office will continue to deliver vital constituent services, she said. She also asked the public to keep her and her family in your prayers.